forest has so many kinds of trees. Easy to lose your way if you can't see landmarks. This corner of the world is called Anywhere, which is maybe why Click calls it home. Let's see. This fellow seems shocked to see you. He's heard about you, but figured you didn't have the guts to do what must be done to survive till the end of the world. Says it's better not to talk about that. Figures someone like you must be willing to do anything to stay alive, just like him. Now that you got this far, though, which way will you go? Are you really tough enough to see this through to the end? Or will you turn tail and run when the end finally comes? Guesses the end is coming either way. When there's nothing but a bad storm rising, it's ride or die. Asks you to think of the world like a set of locks. Every time you do something, you decide whether to open one or not. Would you go back and open different ones now? Better than what? Maybe things have to get worse first. The world seems like it's starting to heal. How pointless. Appears to him like you've been wasting your time trying to fix the unfixable. Can't understand why you work with the myriad. Someone needs to lock them up. No, they're so good, so righteous and worthless. You look like you'd be a fun lock to pick. Says back in the days, no one locked anything, but that's changed. Locking yourself in and others out is his key to survival. He keeps his business low-key, but for the right person, he's willing to unlock secrets from the back then. The gears mesh well between you. It'll be easier for both if you just call him Click. He likes locks and the things that lie behind them, but he's also into metal and the like, as he loves to make his things last. Click says his key to success is metal, and judging from what he's heard about you, you're handy with metal too, literally. If you charged a bar of metal at a toxinol zap station, he could forge it into the palm of your hand. That would help your clonk fist beat new paths into the future. Just flip the switch of a generator that produces superheated glowy air and get on it when the lightning charge forms. Simple, right? Thinks the biggest risks come with the best rewards. Yippee-ki-yay! Wood scrap's great for building things. That's a toxinol zap station. Just flip the switch of the generator to produce superheated glowy air and get on it when the lightning forms. Focus. You should track the superheated glowy white air. Focus. You should track the superheated glowy white air. Don't flinch away from this. It's your moment. You need to focus. Focus. You did good, but the lightning did all the work. Head back to Click to amp up the Clonk Fist. Click says your fist is charged and ready to punch a hole through anything that stood in your way in the past. Click's worked out the locks of the world, but still needs to make the keys. He figures he could make a skeleton key, a key that'll unlock any old lock, if only he had a back-in-time bone. He's talking about remains of the dead and gone. And that means a chill down your spine as this bone comes from a particular site, the Gone Forevermore. Thinks you might have unlocked the secret to his plan. Click says you're locked together in fate. Says you should take it easy. The day almost makes you want to smile. The top of the world is so low down here. Click is thrilled with the back in time bone. Says there's enough to make a skeleton key for you too. Click felt there was no point telling you about a secret door if he couldn't provide you a key, but now he has one, he can. But he cautions you, you never know what hides behind the old doors. Best be careful, you're a key figure now. Figures with a key like that, you'll unlock all sorts of mysteries. Click says he's locked on helping you. Wants to know what good you think you can really do in a world this messed up. Says it's good to see you out here at this time of night. Wouldn't be surprised if you met again. Click says he's locked on helping you. Hopes to see you again soon.